You may very well one day be able to know a heterosexual life, if you want it desperately enough, if you pursue it with the fervor with which you annihilate. But you'll always be homosexual as well. Always, Michael. Always.
And how are you this evening?